I'm listening. And now I need my special spices in a glass jar. Look for it in my table. Hmm, splendid. Now Jack will have no arguments left. This time the Tyrian soup is perfect. And I'm Otto Reginalds, the Hatfield chef, multiple winner of the Royal Dish Contest at the Western Lands Annual Fair. What? What dog? At the gate? Strange. However, I've got a dish among my recipes to solve that problem, too. One special delicacy, meat roasted in the incomparable Leoti sauce. It will make any living creature surrender to the variety of taste, forget about hostility, and become your devoted friend. I just don't remember where the recipe is. Sauté meatballs. I must be in Nordwinterlake. I have to go. And don't forget, any dish with the Leoti sauce must be fried on open fire, or it won't be any good.
Thank you. talking? Walton is my name. A butler I once was. Squeak. The last thing I remember is that Mistress Sylvia asked me to take something to the mill. The mistress of the castle, Gerard's sister. Oh, it was so long ago. I need some time to recall everything. Until then, could you bring me my things and bury them near my roots? Yes, things without which any butler is not a butler at all. My top hat, bell, shoes, flock coat, and bow tie.
I'm infinitely grateful to you.
How pleasant it is to feel free again. Did you have any questions? Sylvia Fernwell, the owner of this castle. She and her brother Gerard were the last representatives of one of the most powerful dynasties of the entire Gotern. Lorraine, a young countess, Count Gerard's wife. This whole place started to flourish when she appeared here. She brought the walls of this castle back to life, but she was taken away from us by some unknown fever a year later. No healer.